I don't know if you remember, but I made a video called Shutter Island. And it was about how my focal points become like a prison for me, with the different programming of all the stalkers. I couldn't tell what was happening in my own mind. There were and still are fake realities everywhere, and my vibration is so high that I affect everyone on Earth. So if this carries on, which it will in some way, then it could be Shutter Island on Earth. Maybe in some ways it already is Shutter Island for everyone, because my focal points affect everyone. I have the power to control everyone on Earth, and I often do, mostly for the better. But when my vibration gets lowered, everybody on Earth feels it. Everybody. I just had this realization while watching Shutter Island, which I'm watching right now, and yeah, it's very interesting. Main character is Leo. I've got a lot more to say about it, but I'm too affected by Shutter Island to talk about it. I had to say it because it's fascinating. And I say that, I guess it might seem disturbing to some, and I am numb, so in some ways I suppose it is disturbing, but at the same time I have the understanding that all the negativity is being transmuted for the better. We are growing and improving. Improving? We are growing and finding more peace, more happiness, more power overall. But please don't feel I should add at the same time, very important, that although I have that power, at the same time, everybody has the power to not be it's a shame I can't get it across.